have said. This is an hour for us to vote. Please, let us just respect that and take our vote.
I am about to vote, your Speaker, and in my voting, I need to make just a few remarks. Not remarks, really, just say something. So despite the fact that my people have been sold a lie, I owe them the truth. The 2.1 million population of Nakuru County, I do not want them to be misled. And as such, Mr. Speaker, with a bulging debt, an economy of its on its knees, bread now being taxed, baby formula being taxed, I vote no to this excessive and affordable BBI and deception. I vote no.
Okay, order. I know you are trying to take me in a certain direction. I will not go there. But let us observe standing order 5, which says, when called out, each senator shall thereupon rise to his or her place and declare assent or dissent to the question in the following manner. I vote yes, or I vote no, or I abstain. Let's proceed.